The idea behind the academy is to help Italian riders arrive at the top level. We try to have fast riders, but also with a good attitude. We decide with our heart.
Being selected by the academy was one of the best opportunities that I had. Vale, for me, is my idol.
It is something special that Vale built for all the riders.
We do every Saturday one race. You learn a lot how to control the bike. You learn a lot to battle with other riders.
The level is very high. You compete with the best riders in the world.
We try to help them to growing up as a rider, but also as an athlete and also like a man.
Vale is a really incredible person because if you ask something, he's always have time for you. He's, I think, the best rider in the world.
We spent a lot of time together. After every practice in the evening, I try to ask him some advice. Sometimes also he takes some advice from me because we ride in the same track in the same day.
I ask many things to him about my riding style, my races, and he helped me a lot.
I can talk about anything with him.
We like to talk about the bike, the race, but also we like to play PlayStation.
He spends a lot of time with us. This is also cool about Vale because he's like a real friend.
It's good for them because I can give to them my experience. Speak with them also about girls, about the life in general, and about all the problems that we have or all the passion that we have. But it's also great for me because it's helped me to remain young.
This is very good for me.